The views expressed by Dr. Joel Wallach and others on the following live paid program represent opinions of the participants only and do not necessarily represent those of the ZBS Radio Network's staff, management, advertisers, or affiliates. If something is said which you find offensive or with which you disagree, the ZBS Radio Network urges you to call the program in order to help us balance comment. This program is meant to present nutritional information only and is in no way meant to replace the advice of your medical doctor.
And now, the superstar of alternative health and purveyor of medical truth, Dr. Joel Wallach.
Hello and welcome to Dead Doctors Don't Lie. Dr. Joel Wallach, your host, a veterinarian and physician. And I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to die at 75.5 like their parents and grandparents. I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to be sick and miserable the last 15 to 20 years of their life like their parents and grandparents. I am a conservative, and a lot of people say I treat them like dogs, but they do seem to get better. Now, if you have a personal health challenge you want to ask about, you have a health challenge of a friend, a loved one, a workmate, or if you want to talk about medical politics or the home-based business opportunity, give us a call toll-free at 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Well, I want to talk about the second most common cause of death in Americans. Number one, by far, are physicians. Medical doctors are rated by every agency, whether it's the Center for Disease Control, the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, Office of the Inspector General. Everybody who looks at this stuff, the number one killer of Americans is medical doctors. I'm in process of preparing a racketeering suit against the medical system. Watch it. It'll be coming. There's a racketeering suit coming against the medical doctors. Because they kill more people in 1 year than the mafia has in 1,000 years of its existence. Every year, medical doctors kill more people in America than the mafia has killed worldwide in 1,000 years. So, and the government's collected all the information for me. It's not like I have to spend a lot of time getting the information. It's well documented by very well-respected government agencies, the Journal of the American Medical Association. And so, watch out, men in white, because the racketeering suit is steaming your way very quickly. So be alert. I'm throwing down the gauntlet here. And so we're going to talk about number two, okay? Not number two that goes in the toilet, but the number two cause of death in Americans. And it's number two, I mean, way down there, okay? Medical doctors kill, injure, and infect 15 million of their customers at the workplace every year. They infect 2 million people every year. 90,000 die. 90,000 die just because doctors don't wash their hands after they go potty. Then doctors kill... every month, 15,000 seniors, 15,000 Medicare patients every month are killed by medical doctors. How many of you would fly commercial airlines if you knew that they killed, injured, and infected 15 million passengers every year? Nobody would fly if people continue to go to doctors. Okay, enough of that ranting and raving. Let's go to number two here. A distant second is cardiovascular disease. Now, the interesting thing about this, the most common cause of heart death in America is congestive heart failure. The cause of congestive heart failure, the cure of congestive heart failure, was discovered in the year 1712, 300 years ago, by a Japanese naval surgeon. Okay? When you ask about this disease, physicians say, does this disease exist in America? And they say, oh, no, that's a third world country disease. And we're a first world country, we're an industrialized nation, we have the best medical care in the world, and so we don't see that disease in America anymore. Really? Well, I've been able to get people off of the heart transplant list as quickly as 5 days after they've been on it for 3 years, okay? They're on 27 prescription drugs, and their cardiologist took them off of the heart transplant list and got them off of 27 prescription drugs after I gave them the 90, okay, the basic 90, the 60 minerals, 16 vitamins, 12 essential amino acids, 3 essential fatty acids, and the secret sauce for this disease, congestive heart failure. It works every time, okay, because it's a simple disease. And yet medical doctors make this big hoo-ha. So let's look at some of the cardiovascular diseases, which collectively are the distant second cause of death, far, far, far behind medical doctors, which are the number one cause of death. Okay, cardiovascular disease. Congestive heart failure, we already talked about that, is number one. Then there's hypertrophic cardiomyopathy heart disease, which medical doctors list as a genetic disease. I'm an expert on this. I'm the only guy who's ever done 1,200 autopsies on kids under the age of 10, 1,200 autopsies on kids that have died of hypertrophic cardiomyopathy heart disease. It is a simple deficiency of one trace mineral. And if you survive the heart attack or you don't get a heart attack and you just get cardiomyopathy, heart disease, you become weak because your heart is weak, your heart's enlarged, and you give, again, the 90 essential nutrients plus the secret sauce. And I like to treat for all the cardiovascular disease at the same time. I like to give the ultimate daily tablets, which support healthy blood pressure, support and promote healthy blood flow through and blocked arteries. And then I like to give the what we call the de-stress capsules for congestive heart failure. And I like to give what we call our ultimate selenium for hypertrophic cardiomyopathy heart disease. And, of course, you have to stop the ongoing damage, which is caused by eating fried foods, eating processed meats with nitrates and nitrites, using oils for salad dressings, margarines, mayonnaise, salad dressings, cooking oils. If you eat canned fish, you want to choose canned fish that are packed in water, mustard, tomato sauce, not oils. And so these diseases are all preventable, and, of course, they're all reversible with supplementation. My favorite, though, in the last couple of years, my favorite heart disease is called atrial fibrillation. Atrial fibrillation, doctors will do what's called ablation, where they actually kill a portion of your heart muscle to stop it from beating irregularly. And there's nothing wrong with your heart. They will do what's called retroversion, which they electrocute you to death, sing a little song for 2 minutes, and then attempt to wake you up. Most of the time they do, but not totally 100% of the time. And their hope is that your heart signals controlling the beat will reboot. And then there is... They like to put in a pacemaker and a defibrillator, and then they'll put you on the heart transplant list. There's five procedures for atrial fibrillation when there's nothing wrong with your heart. When you have it, ask the doctor, what is wrong with my heart? What is organically wrong with my heart because I have atrial fibrillation? Well, it beats irregularly. It goes fast. We don't know what caused it, but we know how to stop the irregular beat. Well, you're supposed to keep your heart healthy. Why would you let some kook in a white coat and a stethoscope kill 25% of your heart to stop it from beating irregularly when it's a back problem? Almost 100% of the time, when you have atrial fibrillation, it is in fact a back problem, where the disc in between T1, 2, 3, and 4, the disc in between thoracic vertebrae 1, 2, 3, and 4, begin to shrink. The vertebrae get closer together and smash the spinal nerves that come out from between those four vertebrae, which control the rhythm and the rate of your heartbeat. So we have a little plan that actually helps you support, promote, maintenance, repair those discs, make them thicker, push the vertebrae apart, AFib goes away! We'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach today, we do have some open lines. Call us on the priority line at 831-685-1080. That's 831-685-1080. Toll free at 888-379-2552. That's 888-379-2552. Lines open. You may have heard about the 90 essential nutrients or the Mighty 90 needed for good health. But with all the products out there, what exactly are they talking about? The Mighty 90 is 16 vitamins, 12 amino acids, 60 plant-derived minerals, and 2 essential fatty acids. So, now you know. But with all the products you see and hear advertised, what exactly do you buy to come up with the Mighty 90 and the right ratios to promote good health? Youngevity has made it easy with the Healthy Start Pack, which contains one canister of Beyond Tangy Tangerine Vitamin and Plant-Derived Mineral Complex, one bottle of Bone and Joint Enriching OsteoFX Plus, and one bottle of EFA Plus Essential Fatty Acids, all in the proper ratios to promote good health and vitality. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Hey, if you're like me, your life is hectic. You don't know where you're going to be next. Between kids and family and in-laws and work and traffic and everything else that's driving me crazy right now, my life is insane. I bet your life's insane as well. When do we have time to get every single nutrient we need to be healthy? When? Well, I've got a tip for you. Take a product called Pollen Burst. It's so simple, even I can do it. All you have to do is open the package, pour it in water, mix it up, and bam, you're ready to go. It tastes great. It's not one of those medicine-tasting things. It tastes great, low in calories, helps curb your appetite, gives you natural energy that doesn't let you crash, gives you your vitamins, minerals, nutrients, everything from the plant world. And I got to tell you, for a busy person like me or a busy person like you, we need simple, we need good. Pollen Burst is your answer. Tastes great. Try it, and you'll feel better.
Call your local Youngevity distributor to find out how Pollen Burst can make you feel better. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. If you need to lose that 10, 25, 50, 75, 100 pounds or more, contact your Youngevity associate and ask for the book, Hell's Kitchen. The subtitle is The Cause, Prevention, and Cure of Obesity. The Cause, Prevention, and Cure of Obesity. Why is it that nobody else knows the cause, prevention, and cure of obesity besides me? Well, that's because they all have this failed belief that obesity is caused by excess, okay, is a disease of excess, eating too much, and lack of exercise. No. It's actually caused by a mineral deficiency. You take the minerals, you throw in the ASAP as an accelerator, okay, you take the 90 essential nutrients, take in the healthy start pack appropriate for body weight, one healthy start pack per 100 pounds of body weight, you throw in the slender effects weight management system for calorie control and portion control, a meal replaced with only 80 calories and no sugar, and then you throw in the ASAP, as slim as possible, as soon as possible, not only will you lose the weight, but you'll keep it off. Nobody else can guarantee that. Well, okay, Doug, what pearls of wisdom you have for us today?
I thought we'd talk a bit about blood pressure, as we've got a news story here from naturalnews.com, headlined, blood pressure meds are totally worthless.
Well, duh.
Now, there are some 68 million people in this country taking high blood pressure medications, either for...
Isn't that fraud?
I would
think... They sell you something worthless? Isn't that quackery when they sell you something worthless?
Yeah, I think it would be called that, but, of course, they try to, you know, they say this information out from Cochrane Collaboration, which provides independent analysis of medical data, suggests that many patients with stage 1 hypertension are overtreated and subjected to possible harms of drug treatment without any benefit. And they say close to 9% of all patients treated for high blood pressure with blood pressure medications actually stop taking the drugs due to adverse events. Now, this recent study, they say that is now turning 30 years of medical dogma on its head, as these independent experts now report that blood pressure drugs used to treat mild cases of high blood pressure not only do not reduce heart attacks, strokes, or overall deaths, but come with, quote, side effects such as loss of libido, sudden pain, urinary infections, asthma symptoms, insomnia, depression, coughing, rashes, diseases, drowsiness, constipation, diarrhea, and on and on. Yeah, they say that these side effects are often unnecessary as medications in death, and they go on to say that for decades these doctors have been prescribing these blood pressure medications to anyone nearing that 140 mark on their systolic pressure, and they've also managed to get the official blood pressure rate limits lowered, that of course being the drug company, so they can increase their market share. So once again, another treatment that is found to be worthless and just a big cost of money.
Well, that's why I like, again, we have a system that will, with almost 100% predictability, no negative side effects, for supporting healthy blood flow through blocked arteries, supporting healthy blood pressure, and also supporting healthy kidney function, because a lot of times when you have elevated blood pressure, it's because you have a kidney problem, and when you have a kidney problem, you don't have a kidney problem. What happens is when you have a kidney problem, the little microscopic arteries that bring the dirty blood into the filtering unit, called afferent arteries, are plugged, and you can't get the dirty blood into the filtering unit, so the filtering units release a hormone called renin, which the sole purpose is to raise your blood pressure to try and drive this dirty blood into the filtering unit. Well, they can't do that, so they keep releasing the hormone. Blood pressure goes up. This type of blood pressure does not respond to any of the commercial drugs out there, any of the pharmaceuticals, very well. And so doctors say, well, you got the genetic type of high blood pressure. No. What you got to do is get the blood flow into that little blocked artery. Kidney function comes back. Blood pressure goes down. And all is well, except for, of course, doctors whine because they don't have any patients. Pharmaceutical industry then comes out with another drug, try and replace the one that didn't work anymore. And it's pretty simple stuff. And this is why I want people, Doug, to get the trilogy of books here, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, and The Passport to Aromatherapy, and begin to take care of themselves. Blood pressure problems, diabetes, arthritis, all these things are very simple things to take care of. The only place that you might want to go to a medical doctor is if you've been run over by a bus and somebody legally needs to declare you dead. Now, they get that wrong too. There's been so many cases where doctors declare you dead and you wake up in the freezer screaming because you're not dead. We'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach today, call us on the priority line at 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552. Fish has been thought of as a brain food for eons, but it's not the fish that's key. It's actually the essential fatty acids, EFAs, or omega-3s found in fish, called essential because they're necessary for good health and your body can't make them. So they must be consumed through diet or supplementation. Youngevity has developed the perfect supplement in SmartFX, an acronym for Sustained Memory and Retrieval Time, a concentration of DHA and EPA, both members of the omega-3 family, supporting neural path function and cardiovascular health for optimal mental concentration, awareness, focus, and agility. If you've got a mentally demanding career, you're a student crunching for the big test, or just want to maintain health for a sense of well-being, try SmartFX from Youngevity. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Hey, if you're like me, your life is hectic. You don't know where you're going to be next. Between kids and family and in-laws and work and traffic and everything else that's driving me crazy right now, my life is insane. I bet your life's insane as well. When do we have time to get every single nutrient we need to be healthy? When? Well, I've got a tip for you. Take a product called Pollen Burst. It's so simple, even I can do it. All you have to do is open the package, pour it in water, mix it up, and bam, you're ready to go. It tastes great. It's not one of those medicine-tasting things. It tastes great, low in calories, helps curb your appetite, gives you natural energy that doesn't let you crash, gives you your vitamins, minerals, nutrients, everything from the plant world. And I got to tell you, for a busy person like me or a busy person like you, we need simple, we need good. Pollen Burst is your answer. Tastes great. Try it, and you'll feel better.
Call your local Youngevity distributor to find out how Pollen Burst can make you feel better. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity and the 90 for Life Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And if you're going to do the Youngevity business as a business, I urge you to get a hold of that trilogy of books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, and The Passport to Aromatherapy, and learn how to deal with over 900 different diseases using vitamins, minerals, and trace minerals and rare earths, amino acids, fatty acids, herbs, and aromatherapy oils. That's the trilogy of books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, and The Passport to Aromatherapy. Get these books, protect yourself and the people you love, and if you use these as a reference file for your Youngevity business, they are tax deductible. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
Let's head to Mississippi, and Barbara, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Well, Barbara, you're on the air.
Hi, Dr. Wallach.
Yes, how can I help you?
I have got, I guess, a scalp psoriasis that's just white all over my whole scalp. It's in my ears, behind my ears, and on other, other parts of my body. And I was wondering if you could help something.
Well, this is your lucky day. You've had psoriasis for a long time, right?
Yes, sir.
Now, have you had any problems with respiratory problems like chronic bronchitis or asthma?
No.
Did you have your appendix out?
No.
Did you ever have constipation where you needed laxatives or fiber to have regular bowel movements?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Have you had children?
Yes.
Okay. Did any of them have asthma or psoriasis or eczema?
I just had this come on me about 10 or 12 years ago.
Okay, but have your children had any problems?
Very little. I think one of them had a little bit of problem, but not, I don't think, much.
Okay, what problem? Are you talking about dry skin, or are you talking about asthma, or what?
Real dry skin, and mostly that. But my scalp is extremely, extremely dry. I mean, you just...
Yeah. How old are you? How old are you, Barbara?
I'll be 65 in January.
Okay, and do you have any other health problems, high blood pressure, diabetes, arthritis?
No, sir.
Okay, good. All right.
Been on a try everything. I've already tried everything, tried to get in on all kind of healthy diets and everything, but it just won't go away.
Okay, well, here we go. How much do you weigh? What is your weight?
130.
Okay. Now, you must get rid of the bad things, and your case is very specific. When you have psoriasis, dermatitis, and eczema, you have a gluten intolerance. You must give up wheat, barley, rye, and oats. The more whole grains you eat, the more wheat, barley, rye, and oats you eat, the worse this is going to get. So you must be on a gluten-free diet. We have a cookbook that's gluten-free. We also can steer you to every grocery store in America has a gluten-free aisle because 100 million, 30% of Americans are gluten intolerant. So it's a big market for the grocery stores. So every grocery store has a gluten-free aisle today. It used to be the area that health food stores talked about, but every grocery store now has a gluten-free aisle. So it's very easy to get gluten-free foods. Then you must give up all fried foods. Not only are fried foods bad for you, but they roll it in flour, wheat flour, to fry it. Then you have to give up processed meats with nitrates and nitrites. Not only are the nitrates and nitrites bad for you, inflame your arteries and cause high blood pressure and artery disease, but also they use wheat as a filler for pastrami and pepperoni and sausage and that kind of thing. Got to stay away from it. Then also, you need to stay away from oils. We're talking about margarines, salad dressings, cooking oils, mayonnaise, eat canned fish packed in water. We'll talk more about all this after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach, on the ZBS Radio Network. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach today, call us on the toll-free line at 888-379-2552 or on the priority line, 831-685-1080. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
Hi, this is Dr. Joel Wallach, your host of Dead Doctors Don't Lie. If you're interested in a colon cleanse, blood cleanse, liver cleanse, you know, in the classical herbal way, you want to ask your Youngevity associate for Herbal Rainforest. Herbal Rainforest has 16 herbs. 16 cleansing herbs, classic cleansing herbs, and 77 plant minerals. That's right, and these are all organic. It doesn't get any better than that. In your busy day, and you're around all these toxins out there, in your workplace, on the way home, going to work, in your food, in the air, in the water, you need Herbal Rainforest. I guarantee you, it will give you a cleanse. You can control the dose. It's a liquid. It tastes good. It doesn't get any better than this. A colon that's happy makes you happy. Nothing better than a happy colon. Herbal Rainforest. Clean it out.
For more information on this product or others you've heard about on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie radio program, call your local Youngevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Greetings, everyone. Judy DeVilbiss here. What do you think of when you hear the words tangy tangerine? Well, I think of like a sweet, tangy tasting something. Well, what I'm referring to is the Ultimate Tangy Tangerine. It's a fantastic product. It has everything you need, and a great benefit is it's very, very delicious. It's very easy to drink. I've suggested it even to youngsters. Even children like it. Even little guys. Even little girls. They come right into my office. Their parents can't get them to take those chew. And besides that, they're not as good as Tangy Tangerine. And I give them a little taste of that, and you know something? They're pleased as punch. So, if it's good for a child and it tastes delicious, why not you? There's no excuse not to take a vitamin when it tastes as good as that does. So how about it? Tangy Tangerine should be the answer to all of your nutritional program problems.
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
This is the ZBS Radio Network.
Back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. This is Dr. Joel Wallach for Youngevity and the 90 for Life Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And if you want to live to be well beyond 100 chronologically, say 110, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160, well, being biologically 30, 40, 50, contact your Youngevity associate and ask for the book Immortality. Dr. Milan and I look at this over a 10-year period. We gleaned all the information from 60 years of National Geographic's universities, agricultural departments, anthropology departments. We discovered the top 20 longevity cultures on Earth, and we looked at them much differently than anybody else ever has. We found that they have 25 common threads, which are found in this book, Immortality, all the things these people do. These are lungs of people, and they actually have 40 times 100-year-olds we do. They have 40 times 100-year-olds we do. They have 100-year-old per 250 of their population. We have 100-year-old per 10,000. So they have 40 times 100-year-olds we do. And these people are all third-world culture. There's no first-world or industrialized nation involved. They have no doctors, no hospitals, no clinics, no drugs, no insurance, private or government. So how is it they have 40 times 100-year-olds we do? Well, contact your Youngevity associate and ask for the book Immortality and ask for the CD, From Here to Immortality. Okay, Doug, we're going right back to Mississippi and Barbara. Okay, we got rid of all the bad stuff. In your case, this includes gluten, no wheat, barley, rye, or oats, no wheat, barley, rye, or oats, and all the things. You got to make sure when you go out to eat, you go over to a friend's house, you say, what are you thickening this tomato soup with? Is it corn flour, rice flour, or is it wheat? Oh, it's wheat. Well, you can't eat the tomato soup, even though it seems benign on the surface, if they've used wheat flour to thicken it, you can't have it, okay? Now, we got rid of all the bad stuff. Now, the good stuff is for a 130-pound person, I want you to take one Healthy Start pack per month. This is going to give you the 90 essential nutrients appropriate for your body weight. That'll allow you to have one half an ounce or one tablespoon twice a day of the Osteo FX Plus. It's a tablespoon of the Osteo FX Plus at breakfast and dinner, one scoop of the Beyond Tangy Tangerine Nutri-Crystal at breakfast and dinner, and the three EFA pluses that will be the omega 3, 6, and 9 that are there for you for one Healthy Start pack per month. I want you to take one at breakfast, one at lunch, one at dinner. And then I want you to get an extra bottle, the large 180-count bottle of the EFAs. The EFA pluses come with the Healthy Start pack, but I want you to get a large 180-count bottle of the EFAs. The EFA pluses are amber color and clear. the EFAs are so dark green, they look almost black, and they're opaque. You can't see through them because they're almost black. They're so green, and they have the omega-3s. Now, I want you to take three of those twice a day, and you're going to have the three EFA pluses a day, so you're going to wind up getting 9 grams a day of the EFAs and EFA pluses total. Now, this is how you're going to start. And then we have another product called Hair, Skin, and Nails from our Super Life division. I want you to go to the Super Life division, get a bottle of Hair, Skin, and Nails, and take two of those twice a day. That'll be one bottle a month of the Hair, Skin, and Nails. So this is going to be enough, of course, to solve your problem. But I also want you to, you have to change your diet, but you also need to eat some good protein, right? I want you to have at least 130 pounds, 4 eggs a day. They cannot be hard-boiled. They can be soft-boiled. They can be soft-poached. They can be soft scrambled in butter. That's all good. And you're going to find that it'll probably, since you've had this for so long, it's going to take maybe 4 to 6 weeks to see major benefit. It might take 60, 90 days to get rid of it, but it will go away. It's predictable as gravity. It'll go away as long as you stay on the gluten-free diet and supplement properly. Eczema, dermatitis, and psoriasis goes away. But these are cosmetic things because there's internal things that are more dangerous, which you want to get rid of. And when you see the external things like psoriasis going away, you know you're healing on the inside. We'll be back after these messages.
And that does open a line. Call us on the priority line at 831-685-1080. That's 831-685-1080. Line's open. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463. 3463.
I am Judy DeVilbiss. Here I am speaking to you again. I just wanted to tell you that recently I started drinking the whey shakes again, the chocolate whey shake. And you need to remember, the whey shake isn't just for losing weight. It's a fantastic place to get your great protein. And if you're trying to gain weight, you can take it along with your meals. And the best part is, if you want to just have a great protein shake, do like I do. Put it over ice, stir it up, and you can sip on it for 20 minutes to an hour. I do it every single day. I absolutely love it. You need to get back to it, too. It's really good for you. And it makes not fat, but it makes muscle after you work out. And you can also mix it up in a blender with an egg, and you have the most incredible health protein shake. Or mix it with a little water, stir it up, and you have a little pudding. And who doesn't like pudding?
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity and 90 for Life Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And if you're a baby boomer and you're worried about the epidemic steaming at you, and of course, I'm not talking about bird flu and swine flu. I'm talking about epidemics of things like Alzheimer's disease, diabetes, obesity, high blood pressure, cancer, arthritis, heart disease. These are all physician-caused diseases, and the baby boomers are the biggest victims here because they were seduced by the medical trade who said, look, we have so much science now, we're the best medical system in the world, and if you follow our rules here, you can live to be 100. That was the bait. You can live to be 100 if you follow our rules. Well, the book God bless America, goes into all these terrible epidemics that are doctor-inflicted upon the baby boomers, teach you how to prevent these diseases like Alzheimer's disease, high blood pressure, obesity, diabetes, cancer, and so forth, and tells you how also to survive epidemics and terrible disasters, natural disasters, even invasions and all kinds of weird things by the terrorists, how to survive these things. And so the book, God Bless America, was written right after 9/11, and so we put a lot of stuff in there that's going to protect you from these epidemics and also things that happen that are out of your control. So if you're a baby boomer, get that book. If you know a baby boomer and you love them, get them this book, God Bless America. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
Let's head to North Carolina. And Greg, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Well, Greg, you're on the air.
Hello. Hello, Dr. Wallach. How are you doing today?
Okay, sir. Thank you. How can I help you today?
Yes. I spoke to you when you were in Smithfield a couple months ago in regards to a friend who was diagnosed, well, he thought he had a problem with his thyroid, but as it turned out, it's Hodgkin's lymphoma. And wanted to see if you can just give a little background on that and what he'll be able to do to correct that. He's 200 pounds.
Okay. Hodgkin's lymphoma is kind of an interesting disease in that there's many confusing thoughts on it. Some people believe that it's actually related to the same virus that causes infectious mononucleosis, okay? And so they look at it in that fashion. Some people look at it as a lymphoma cancer, which can be caused by outside forces, things like heterocyclic amines, trans fatty acids, irritating the bone marrow and also irritating lymphatic tissue, anything from lymph nodes to tonsils to appendix and so on. And so these are the two main areas of thought. Well, in my experience, if you do the traditional treatment with radiation, surgery, chemotherapy, you're not going to be happy with the results. You're not going to get maximum benefit. If you choose to go that route, certainly you want to get your ORAC points, your antioxidant points, above 100,000, support your immune system, and defend yourself against all enemies, foreign and domestic, meaning things you can't control and things you can control. So if you choose to go with the chemotherapy, radiation, and surgery, you certainly want to add some protection and support for the immune system to protect against also the treatment as well as the disease. Of all the lymphatic cancers, Hodgkin's disease is one that you can survive the longest with. So you could live to a ripe old age on occasion if you do all the right things. It's not nearly the killer that some of the other lymphomas are. It tends to be a young person's disease. People in their teens all the way up into their mid-30s would commonly get Hodgkin's disease. And so that's kind of a thumbnail sketch of this disease. Again, the treatment, you got to change your diet. You got to stop the ongoing damage, which means the typical, none of the bad stuff, no fried foods, no processed meats with nitrates and nitrites, no oils, meaning no margarines, mayonnaise, salad dressing, cooking oils. If you eat canned fish, you got to be packed in water, mustard, tomato sauce, not oil. I would give up gluten, no wheat, barley, rye, or oats. Get rid of everything that puts pressure on your immune system. And then, how much does this person weigh? You said 200 pounds. I would have them take two of the Healthy Start Packs, get that basic platform of the 90 essential nutrients appropriate for body weight. That will allow them to have 1 ounce of the Osteo FX Plus at breakfast and dinner, 2 scoops of the Beyond Tangerine Nutri-Crystals at breakfast and dinner, 3 of the EFA Pluses at breakfast and dinner. All that will be accomplished by the two Healthy Start Pack. That's, again, to support the immune system and give your body what it needs just to function, basic bodily needs. I would also throw in 9 selenium a day for a 200-pound guy. Of our selenium, our ultimate selenium, I would give him 3 for breakfast, 3 for lunch, 3 for dinner. That'll require 3 bottles a month of the ultimate selenium. And this, again, is to support the immune system. It also indirectly supports the immune system as well as directly by recycling glutathione, which is one of the most potent antioxidants produced by the body. One of your most important potent defenders is glutathione. And normally, if your glutathione attacks a cancer cell or a bacteria, virus, or free radical, it will be gone. But with selenium present, it recycles it many, many times and allows you to maximize your benefit. So at any rate, 9 selenium a day, 3 bottles a month, and then I would give them what we call a Z-radical. Z-radical, again, is a support for the immune system, and it actually it sort of supports and stimulates the production of and the function of stem cells, where you want to, again, get your lymphatic system going in the right direction. So a 200-pound guy, I'd have him take 4 ounces a day of that Z-radical. It is actually, it comes in quart bottles, so it'll require 4 quarts a month. And then give me a call every couple of weeks or every month or so, and, you know, give me a progress report on this guy, and we'll work through this with you. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
Let's head to Oregon. Ed Marshall, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Marshall, you're on the air.
Hi, I have a son in high school that's quite the athlete, and he's a great pitcher, but his arm's been giving him troubles, and he's been diagnosed with a UCL or ulnar collateral ligament problem. And now they're even claiming that he may need surgery to...
No surgery.
I thought so.
Yeah, you don't want to have these kids have these surgery on these things. Just think of the professional athletes that get surgery. Do they ever come back? And the answer is no. And I've seen many cases where they've given these kids infections, MRSA, methicillin-resistant staph aureus. They wind up amputating the arm or the leg. I've seen so many of these things, I just freak out when somebody starts talking about giving a young athlete surgery. What does your son weigh, Marshall?
170.
Okay. Yeah, well, what I would do is get rid of the bad stuff out of his life. He's got to get rid of the carbonated drinks, even the diet ones. He's got to get rid of those things because they neutralize stomach acid and prevent the absorption of minerals, B12, prevent the digestion of proteins properly. So absolutely no carbonated drinks, even ones that are diet drinks, club soda, ginger ale, things you think of as being benign, Perrier water, Pellegrino water, can't have them. Then he's got to give up fried foods, got to give up the processed meats with nitrates and nitrites, got to give up the oils. And does he have any skin rashes or asthma, anything like that?
Not that I'm aware of.
Okay, good. All right. So what I would do is give him two of the of what we call the healthy bone and joint pack, which is essentially two of the healthy start packs. That'll be 1 ounce of the Osteo FX Plus at breakfast and dinner, 2 scoops of the Beyond Tangerine Nutri-Crystals at breakfast and dinner, 3 of the EFA Pluses at breakfast and dinner. All that will be accomplished by the 2 healthy start packs per month. I would throw in 15 glucogel capsules a day. 5 at breakfast, 5 at lunch, 5 at dinner. That'll require 2 of the 240-count bottles of glucogel. And these are designed to support and promote maintenance repair of cartilage, ligaments, tendons, connective tissue, disc between the vertebrae, bone matrix, bone itself. And this will, of course, take care of the hyper extension that goes on when these kids, and even adults, pitch and throw passes with footballs and things like that. They need these raw materials. And hang on, there's a couple more things I want to throw in. We've got to run one of these message moments, so hang on, Marshall. I'll finish up that formula for your son after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. Several times every night to go to the bathroom, have frequent urination during the day, feel like you have to urinate, but then have difficulty getting a stream going, have leaking, dribbling, or urgency to the point a restroom must always be nearby, you may have an enlarged prostate. According to the National Kidney Foundation, by age 60, more than half of all men have an enlarged prostate, or BPH. By age 85, that number is 90%. According to the American Urological Association. Ultimate ProstFX from Youngevity has been developed for nutritional support of the prostate gland. ProstFX promotes prostate health and supports healthy prostate function. Stop sprinting to the restroom and avoid those embarrassing moments with ProstFX from Youngevity. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate and don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
With increasing rates of osteoporosis, it's becoming more and more evident that most Americans have low blood levels of calcium. Some would say,
I get all the calcium I need from dairy products.
Unfortunately, that's just not true. Besides, most dairy products are homogenized and can contain steroids and antibiotics that kill off good bacteria in the digestive system. Not to mention, the human body needs magnesium to make use of dietary calcium. That's why Youngevity developed Osteo FX Plus, containing bioavailable plant-derived forms of vitamin D3, calcium, magnesium, zinc, copper, and glucosamine sulfate. Osteo FX Plus is formulated to support healthy bones and joints. Not to mention, Osteo FX Plus tastes great, unlike other products that taste like chalk or dirt. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate, and don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity and 90 for Life Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free. And we're talking about, let's see here with Marshall. We need to look at Sun Athlete. Okay, we got him on the two healthy start packs per month. We got him. We should have him on the 15 glucagel a day. That's two large bottles a month. I would also have him take our selenium for tendons and ligaments and muscles and all that kind of stuff. So I'd have them take six of our selenium a day, three at breakfast, three at dinner. That is two bottles a month. And lastly, I would throw in the Z-radical. I'd have them take 2 ounces a day, one in the morning, one in the evening. This, again, is to stimulate and bring on the stem cells to help regrow all these tendons and ligaments that might be pinching the nerve or cartilage and so on. And these kids recover very, very quickly. And so what he's got to do is do a little bit of physical therapy at home with when he's taking a shower, make sure that there's plenty of hot water getting on that elbow. It's way too late for cold water. Need hot water on it every night, and he should not be doing his most severe pitching, okay, until maybe 60 days after being on this program. Now, how long does he have to stay on the program? Forever. As long as he's pitching. Oh, yeah, one other thing I would throw in, and that is the rebound. Things like Gatorade have two nutrients. Water has none. I think Powerade has six. Our Rebound has 100. When you're sweating, you're not sweating out just water. And drinking water, Gatorade, Monster, Red Bull, those kind of things, will actually increase the rate of speed in which you lose nutrients. So it's imperative that he use, because pitchers sweat. You see them doing it all the time. They're wiping their brow with their hat and their sleeve and their shirt. And so he needs to get the rebound also. And then call me every couple of weeks. Let me know how this kid's doing. He'll do very well. Okay, Doug, we got time to stick in another caller?
Well, let's head to Georgia. Yeah, Jim.
Hello, Jim. You're on the air.
Hey, it's an honor. Thank you, Dr. Wallach. I have two questions. One is really, really fast, and one is hopefully pretty fast anyway. One is it okay for me to empty my capsules into my meals?
Yes.
Okay, wonderful. Now, second question. My mother, trying to get her on the, all of this Youngevity product, so she can keep her independence as long as possible.
Mm-hmm.
And, but she is allergic to grape seed. What can we have, or what do you have that is a substitute for Beyond Tangy Tangerine without grapeseed.
Okay. I would think that we actually have an anti-aging product. It's called Anti-Aging Daily Packs. What does your mom weigh?
Probably about 200, 210 pounds, maybe.
Okay, so that's close enough. I don't need to know exactly, but, you know, she's not 120 pounds. So 200 pounds, give or take 10, doesn't matter. What I want her to have is two of these little envelopes of the anti-aging daily packs. They come in boxes of 30, so she's going to need two of those boxes per month. There's seven capsules in there. Even the minerals are in there in the form of a capsule, because each of these capsules, these mineral caps, we call them, has the equivalent of 1 ounce of the plant minerals. And it has everything else. It has the 90 essential nutrients and so forth. So what I would do is give her two of those envelopes of the anti-aging daily packs, which will require her to have two of the 30-count boxes of these things per month. And then does she have any particular problem? Does she have arthritis, high blood pressure, diabetes?
Yes, sir. She is the reason we are, you know, I think the reason I'm able to actually get her involved now is because she's starting to have trouble with her knee, and I started talking to her about what was involved with the surgery, and it doesn't solve the problem, and so, you know, definitely.
Okay, so what I'd do is I'd give her those two anti-aging daily packs per month, and then throw in the glucogel. I'd give her 15 glucogel a day, five at breakfast, lunch, and dinner. That's two large bottles per month. Call me every 2 weeks. Give me a report on your mom. We'll walk you guys through this. And thank you, everybody. Thank you so much, Doug and Billy. Superlative job as usual. God bless each and every one of you. God bless our troops. God bless our Navy SEALs. And God bless America.
Dead Doctors Don't Lie, the talk radio program, is a copyrighted production of the ZBS Radio Network. Broadcast of all or part of this program by any station without a valid license from ZBS Radio Associates will result in civil liability for and criminal prosecution of that station under applicable United States federal copyright laws. Broadcast licenses may be obtained by calling the ZBS Radio Network at 831-477-1999.